I'm about to show you an ancient shaman practice. What I want you to do is try to see a card as I go through the deck. You got one? Okay. Think of that card in your mind. I'm going to use this wire that I got from a homeless man across the street. He gave it to me for good luck. Keep thinking of your card. Watch. What was your card? Can you see what the wire has formed into? The Seven of Hearts. Was that the card you thought of? Post your comments below, and thanks for watching.